We know with Barcelona that their best is brilliant. They might just have to be at their brilliant best today.
Yeah, and I don't think they're going to see quite as much of the ball as they normally do, and they've got to adjust to that.
This looks dangerous from Messi.
The shot's on! And now Messi! He's put it away with his usual style.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Javier Mascherano.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Into a forward position goes Iniesta.
Gonna try one now.
Barcelona behind here. They have got a corner, what can they do from it?
Piqué!
It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Lionel Messi!
Iniesta's pass cut out.
Shots on here.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Piqué. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Got the tackle in. Neymar. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Sergio Busquets. And Barcelona on the attack.
Messi! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner against Barcelona. Well, he's got support here.
Javier Mascherano.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Messi takes it forward.
Surely the equaliser. And it's put in by Andres Iniesta.
Was faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Lionel Messi. Neymar. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Gets his foot in there. We've got 4 more minutes to play. Added time here. Successful tackle.
Shot on! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner then for Barcelona.
And shoots!
He's got to it and he's claimed the ball too. Well, the rep. And they kick off at the start of the second half. The break may be from Barcelona.
need to try and get the ball back now. Promising build-up until that challenge.
It's Messi.
Played back. Free kick coming up. Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters, who feel the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw we've got on the scoreline at the moment.
Yeah, the away side really want the ref to make sure that no more time wasting occurs. They want to try and get some rhythm to the game now.
That's Iniesta attacking now. That's this with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. It's still level. Good forward play from them. Good through pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And the advantage play for Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic, that's cut out. Good challenge here.
Iniesta, well, down on the touchline.
It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Here's a chance to attack. And now the shot! A timely challenge. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. It's a great tackle. He's really been solid today. Sergio Busquets. And Barcelona on the attack. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Sergio Busquets got the tackle in.
Iniesta.
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Sergio Busquets. Good, strong tackle. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Neymar. They're passing so well out there. Judge that slide tackle to perfection. Well, they're in a good position here. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
And now Iniesta.
Sergio Busquets. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Jordi Alba. Javier Mascherano. Iniesta. Probing away. Trying. Gerard Piqué gives away that free kick. Well, the card's out for Gerard Piqué.
Diving goalkeeper.
Good stop by the goalkeeper from the free kick.
Yeah, I think he might have seen that late as well, so good hands.
tries to punch it away.
Looking to play his teammate through. Challenges for the ball. Neymar. Luis Suarez.
Great move. Oh, he's through. Messi!
Gone behind for a Barcelona corner.
Chotong!
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Still level here. Barcelona looking to force their way into the lead. Sergio Busquets. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Neymar. It's looking good, this move.
Neymar! He's kept it out.
Time is against them. Here's a corner, though. Try and get the goal that would matter so much. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
And now Messi.
Barcelona. Jordi Alba. The referee's bad books there. He's been penalised for that challenge. Free kick. Samuel Umtiti. Into a forward position goes Iniesta. And in he goes with the tackle. Iniesta's pass cut out.
Oh, chance burned. What a position they got themselves into there.
Luis Suarez. Barcelona. And the referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. For the ref. A decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's four.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
Well read by the defender. Need to try and get the ball back now. Luis Suarez.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Jordi Alba.
Great build-up, nearly in here. Iniesta. Oh, there it is. It's the goal that they thoroughly deserve. You wondered whether they would get it. They're in front now, which is where they really should be. Far, far the better side throughout the game.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
And Barcelona. You know with Barcelona that their best is brilliant. They might. This looks dangerous from Messi.
The shot's up. And now Messi, he's put it away.
Thank you.
like winning in this game, and they've got a win from their opening game of the season. Are they going to make it 2 out of 2, Alan?
Well, we'll see. I mean, great thing they've got going for them, and they've got plenty of match winners in this side. Plenty of players that can step up and score a goal for you.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Alex Vidal at the back. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Claudio Marchisio plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. And Barcelona on the attack. Well, good through ball. Looking Busquets! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Chiellini, Cuadrado, Higuain, a timely challenge, Miralem Pjanic, good forward play from them, well, it's easy here for the keeper, saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It's Barcelona who certainly will be trying their utmost to get the win in this game. They won't be taking anything for granted as far as that's concerned. Asamoah. It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Here's Chiellini. Here's Dani Alves. Miralem Pjanic. Piqué with the interception. And now Iniesta. A break maybe from Barcelona. Luis Suarez. Comes in strongly. Dybala. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Asamoah. Claudio Marchisio. Could be dangerous.
Tries to punch it away.
Miralem Pjanic.
The shot's on.
What a fine save. Juventus get the corner. Luis Suarez. It's Messi. Here's Dani Alves. Now Dani Alves. Cuadrado. Interception on Mascherano's attempted pass. And the cross comes in now. Sergio Busquets. And in he goes with the tackle. Juventus on the attack. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Higuain. Oh, good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. They've got the ball back by that interception. Miralem Pjanic. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And they've got the ball back, Barcelona. Miralem Pjanic. That's a good spot by the defender. Keeps it going well.
And now the shot! A well saved!
It's a corner for Juventus.
Goes for it with a fist.
And that's a throw for Juventus. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Goes back to Iniesta. Spotted that well and intercepted. Game goes on for Juventus, thanks to the referee playing the advantage. And the cross is in.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
And Barcelona on the attack. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Through pass. And the board shows three added minutes. Cuadrado. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Miralem Pjanic. That's Piqué with the interception.
And now Messi.
Well, that is...
Follow my heart, follow my feet, all the advice that I take. Fall into line, fall into place, all of these rules that you make. I know you want me to be something more, but I know what I'm doing is right for me. I don't need silver lining.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half. Javier Mascherano.
And now Iniesta.
Doing well to keep the ball. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Cuadrado.
Dario Marchisio.
Asamoah. Miralem Pjanic. Cuadrado.
And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Neymar. Came in with a challenge. Miralem Pjanic. And then he went, just diverted it away. Sergio Busquets. Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped. Miralem Pjanic. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
And now Messi.
Sergio Busquets. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Good defending.
Miralem Pjanic. Here's Alexandro. Higuain.
Dybala.
He's conceded a free kick here, Sergio Busquets. And saved by the goalkeeper. Clasped it to his midriff. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. This looks dangerous from Messi. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
it's Barcelona back on the ball now.
Iniesta.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And this could be danger to the opposition from Higuain, but he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of the run.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Iniesta.
Working hard, just to see maybe a sight of goal.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Free kick against Javier Mascherano. And very confident to get the game moving again. Javier Mascherano.
It's a very good interception. Marquisio.
Dybala.
Asamoah.
Miralem Pjanic. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Now Dani Alves. Here's a chance to attack. Shots on here.
Goal! A late goal too. Could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
First goal of the game in this second half. Samuel Umtiti.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Good forward play from them. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Cuadrado. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Well, that nice piece of play has ended now, and they don't really look like threatening in that particular style. On to the attack now. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Got the tackle in.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
The equaliser here. Well, what a good game this is. With this equalising goal, they've fought back to level it up once more. They'll be delighted with that.
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of